This video is a step-by-step process on how to set up the Ripsaw HD. Let's get started. First, connect the included HDMI cable from the HDMI port of your gaming PC or gaming console in the HDMI in port of the Razer Ripsaw HD. Next, connect another HDMI cable from the HDTV or monitor to the HDMI out port of the Razer Ripsaw HD. Then connect the included USB 3 Type-C to Type-A cable from the USB 3 port of your recording PC to the USB Type-C port of the Razer Ripsaw HD. The status indicator of the Razer Ripsaw HD will light up to indicate that it is now powered on. If you want to add audio commentary to your streams, simply connect a microphone to the microphone input port. Lastly, connect an analog audio output device to the headphone port. This will allow you to listen to all audio being captured or streamed by the Razer Ripsaw HD at the same time. You are now ready to use your Razer Ripsaw HD with OBS Studio. Launch OBS. Run the Auto Configuration Wizard under Tools if you don't see it right after launching OBS for the first time, or if you want to redo the configuration. Next is to set up an audio device. First, click on the plus icon in the Sources box, and then select Audio Input Capture. Next, in the Create Select Source window, and click OK. Lastly, in the Properties window, select Microphone, Razer Ripsaw HD HDMI, and click OK. After setting up an audio device, the next thing to do is to add source for video. First, click on the plus icon in the Sources box, and then select Video Capture Device. Next, in the Create Select Source window, select Create New, and click OK. Lastly, in the Properties window, select Razer Ripsaw HD HDMI, and click OK. Congratulations, you can now enjoy streaming and recording with your Razer Ripsaw HD.